Hi, thanks for joining us here on the web at WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge. We've had some showers for the first time in almost 2 weeks. Southern New Hampshire has been seeing rain showers today, and we could see some more in the coming days as well. As you can see, there's more unsettled weather to our west, including, yes, a snowstorm out in parts of western USA, over especially Wyoming and also parts down into Colorado as well, and even Denver has been seeing a little bit of snow today. But certainly we won't be seeing that around here, albeit that storm system causing it will affect us, but in a different way by the time it reaches this part of the country, and that's early next week. We focus here on the rain that's been moving through the Granite State today, mainly in southern New Hampshire, and as we go through the afternoon, depending on when you're watching this webcast, drier for that time period. Still can't rule out a shower, but certainly better than the morning and midday hours. And we go through the nighttime, we start off dry. Another wave of just some light disturbances rolls through, meaning a couple of early morning showers or sprinkles possible on Saturday. And then we dry out on the day for Saturday. Plenty of clouds for much of the day. There could be some breaks of sun, especially in the afternoon on Saturday. Much of the day should be mainly dry, though, and plenty fine for outdoor activities. And then Sunday, we increase the chance again with clouds and some showers, especially to the north and west. That's where you have the highest chance of showers, although anyone could see at least a passing shower. We get into Monday and shower chances begin to return, especially in the afternoon and evening, as parts of former tropical storm Karen. Right now it's a tropical storm, could become a hurricane in the Gulf of Mexico. Some of the moisture gets swept up by a cold front and shuffled this way. Temperatures today in the upper 60s to lower 70s, most places in the upper 60s with a couple of scattered showers and breaks of sun this afternoon. For Saturday, either side of 70 degrees with lots of clouds, maybe a couple of sprinkles in the morning, as I mentioned, but also breaks of sun here and there, especially in the afternoon. Sunday, some showers. As you see, the weather pattern certainly much more unsettled than what it's been most of this week. We've become accustomed to such beautiful weather. Not quite as nice for a while, but once the rain pulls away early Tuesday, things go back to another probably long dry spell. And that's your forecast. Thanks for joining us here at WMUR.com.